What we're going to go over today real quick, guys, is we're going to talk about our social media posting service at technologyforaccountants.net. And, you know, the most common question we get from people is, you know, how did you get into the social media posting business? And really, if you go to our main website, you'll see that really our main service is website design. We've been doing that since 2008. We only work with accountants, CPAs, enrolled agents. And long story short, even back in 2008, we offered kind of weekly social media training to all of our website clients, just trying to teach them how to drive people to their websites. And of course, what started to happen was our clients started to call up and they said, hey, look, you woke me up to how important social media is, but I just don't have the time to do it every day. Is there any way you guys can do it for us? So we came out with this social media posting service to really help out our website clients who just didn't have the time to do the social media posting. And, you know, over the last 5 years, obviously the service has become its own independent service and it's really exploded. So really the service is meant to be pretty simple. There's three things that we're going to do for you. Obviously, we're going to get you set up with all the right pages. We're going to try to help you come up with a plan to get all of your clients and friends and family members to follow the page. And then 5 days a week, we're going to do the posting for you. So when we talk about setup, we're talking about getting you set up with a Facebook page for your firm, a LinkedIn company page, and a Twitter company page. Now, the most common question we get is, well, what happens if we already have those pages? Well, if you already have those pages, that's great. We're not going to get rid of them. We'll go in, we'll make ourselves admins, and we'll just kind of clean them up. We'll make sure they're set up correctly and obviously get them looking really good. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to try to help you to figure out how to grow these things. Because obviously if we're doing the posting and no one's reading the posting, not very valuable to you. So, you know, our goal is to try to help you put these things on your website, you know, obviously come up with a plan to market them as a value-added service, maybe via your newsletter. There's a lot of little things you can do that don't take time. That's going to help you grow your social media presence, and we're going to advise you on that. And then the main thing we do is 5 days a week, we are going to actually post accounting content on your pages. The most common question we get, one, how do you know what to post? And two, does it look like it comes from you guys, or does it look like it comes from our firm? So the second question, who does it look like it comes from? It looks like it comes from your firm. Nobody has any idea we're doing the posting. Like I said, you'll make us co-administrators on these pages. We will post from our logins. All your stuff is secure. And, you know, obviously post it as your firm. Now, what do we actually post? Well, when you sign up, we interview you. Okay, so we try to learn about your firm, who your target market is. You know, do you work with businesses? Do you work with individuals? You know, what types of clients are you trying to bring on to grow your firm? So we try to digest all that stuff and then come up with a posting plan for you. But when it comes to the actual day-to-day content, we try to break it down into what I would call a balanced posting strategy. So I would say 33% of the time, we try to post things that promote your firm. They kind of let people know who you are, what you specialize in, and how you can help them. 33% of the time, we try to project you to be the expert, the accounting guru. So that might mean posting relative articles that are occurring in the press, updates, tips, maybe IRS reminders of deadline dates, stuff like that. And then the other 33% of the time, we actually try to take a step away from accounting stuff. We like to post little tips on how to improve your social media profiles, sometimes inspirational quotes, just things to kind of break away from that real technical accounting type content. So here's an example of a firm we've been posting for, and you can kind of see some of the posts we've had. You know, the other day we had a post about what is in the red mean, and it's kind of the definition. Here was kind of a tip from the IRS website about year-end gifts to charity, and it just directs them to an important update from the IRS. Here was kind of a promotional post about procrastinating at the end of the year. And we had a cute little graphic we made, I love my accountant. Last Black Friday, we kind of had a tip about, not a tip, but kind of some history about Black Friday. Here was kind of a little post about what a limited liability partnership is. So, I mean, I'm not going to go through each post, but again, I'll send you guys the links and you can take a look. But at the end of the day, we try to keep it really politically correct, really professional, real simple. And again, just try to project you guys to be the gurus, because that's, you know, at the end of the day, that's how you're going to get new business from this thing. You're going to be constantly dripping on people, and, you know, over time, your consistency is what's going to open the door for your firm. So that's the types of things we post. Again, we post 5 days a week. You'll see we post at kind of different times each day. There is a strategy to when you actually post. You know, you don't want to be posting at 6 a.m. on a Friday. You know, you probably want to be posting a little bit later in the afternoon. So my point is we post at different times, and our goals are real simple. Our goals are to try to maximize the exposure to your firm. Really, that's what it comes down to. The pricing on this service, you have three choices. We have the monthly, which is a month-by-month kind of contract, $65 per month. Quarterly contract, which is $165 for 3 months. And we have the annual contract, which is $500 a year. Anybody that's brand new to social media, I always say try the quarterly, because I think 90 days is a good evaluation period to what's happening and if it's going to help your firm. You know, if you're somebody who thinks, you know, I probably would like to do the annual, then I always suggest, hey, sign up for 1 month, pay $65, see how we do for the month, and then if we do a good job, you can always go to the annual. So let me answer some of these questions. Again, I will email everybody some of these examples we covered. I'll send you a link so you can rewatch the webinar on YouTube. And certainly, if you'd like to chat afterwards, you can always visit our website. Our phone number's at the bottom. I'm at extension 1. If you want to talk to me privately, that's fine. But my point is we are here to answer any questions you may have. But anyway, let me answer the questions that have come in during the webinar, and then I'll get you guys going. First question is from Tim. Tim asks, Ken, if you guys do the posting for our firm, are we still able to post ourselves if we want to? Tim, yeah, of course you can still post yourself. Think of it like this. 5 days a week, we're kind of on autopilot. We're coming up with the content. We're posting the content. You don't have to do anything if you don't want to, okay? But if you have time once or twice a week and you want to go on and post, go ahead. Yeah, it's not going to have any negative impact. Karen is asking if she can send us things to post. So, yeah, you guys can send us things to post. That's fine. I mean, I think the value of doing that is we're going to create a lot of the graphics. And that's a big deal on social media. It's how these things look. I mean, you have to understand you're competing against other posts. So when you don't have things like graphics that make you stand out, it actually hurts your posts. So please, if you want to send us things, great. Send it to us. We'll post it that day. We'll come up with the graphics. Not a problem. Let's see. Last question is from Debbie. Debbie asks, how long does it take to get started if we don't even have a social media presence? Well, Debbie, if you sign up, we try to do the interviews. That's kind of the next step. You sign up and we do an interview. We try to do it the same day. That takes about 15 minutes. If you have nothing, it's probably going to take us 2 to 4 hours to build out the pages. And then we should get the posting going that day. What I like to do for anyone that is brand new is I always say, look, let's build the pages. Let us post for about 1 week. Once we post for a week, then we can kind of go out and try to drive all your clients to follow the pages. You know, the biggest mistake you can make is creating the pages and then that day try to market them, because people are going to say, what, these guys just got on Facebook in 2015? You know, my point is when people see you just started, you're a lot less likely to get them to follow you. So there is kind of a thought process to what you're doing. So let me send everyone.